intensity, so look at this. Do this when he's not warmed up to get conceited. Looking up and doesn't step through equally because of his crookedness. It has nothing to do with the training. It has to do with neck. So you can see he can see us, right? But predominantly he gets against the right rein and he stops and he'll lavage. Very nicely. But it's always the same story. So the horses that get 90s, you know, totalis, he's very supple and equal. Horses like Max get 58 when they're doing well, 64s when they're crooked. Because they don't do the calcifage transition well because of the crooked problem. Some horses do the old test well, some horses do the new test well. The difference between the two is one was predominantly to the left, the other is predominantly to the right. And you'll see this with every single horse at every single level. The boy. Max Lucky Tanner feels more balanced, but his right flying change gets blocked at his right hind because he's holding the right leg. So I'm always working to get him more through on two lanes. I'm going to do some changes. It's very hard to see sometimes with Max, but when he's not warmed up, it's a lot easier. So he does pretty good twos. He's pretty darn straight. Andrick doesn't go as straight as Maximilian. He's not as supple. Boy. Come on, and don't freak out. He might skip the first inch. So you can watch a horse do tempi changes. His natural propensity is to do conscious left. That's a left change, not a right. I don't know if you guys can see the difference, but he's pretty straight, isn't he?
Yeah.
Not horrible, but if he misses a change, don't make this hind leg, which is blocking against this rein, which is basically a difficulty. Okay. I'm going to show you a pirouette each direction. Oh, this poor thing. No wonder. It's better when you see him when he's not 100%. All right, can a pirouette? He gets up against the right rein. A left-handed pirouette, he gets up against the right rein. And again, I have to work at getting him through on both sides. It doesn't look too bad, right? You do this in the test, Max will stick his head straight up in the air and not pirouette. Boy, because he gets tired. He says, yes, I do. But boy. So not too bad, right? Again, this is an unusual horse. He's a Grand Prix horse. He made it pretty far, but he's still really crooked. I totally wanted to make somebody else ride him, but so left hand of pirouette. It is easier for me. It's not easier for Matt. And Matt says, this is a lot like work. I know, buddy. And you can see coming out, he resists on the right rein. So I think that what I want to do today is teach you the reality of dressage instead of the fantasy. Because I'm living the reality. My horse is crooked. And it makes every aid a difficulty. What are we doing for time? I have to stay on schedule. So I'm going to do an extended trot. He's going to go on level. No one's going to freak out, right? He overreaches with his right front. When he does it wrong, when he does it right, he's even. We'll do it again. If you watch, he'll overreach with his right front. You can't really see it. And there it was. He's not a funny step. So the funny step is just a moment where his right front reaches too far and his left hind is left behind.
Did you say yes? When you go at the far end, you kind of cut out
here. You can't hear.
So to save your big pearls of wisdom for when you're on the camera.
Okay. But what I think has been difficult is when I was 15, I got a schoolmaster. Now I have to breathe. Dressage is all about you being the counterbalance for the horse. And again, if anybody else got on the act right now, he was literally more like this. Out of his way.